Hey, what's up, guys? It's Chris. We are back here the next day, and today we're going to do these spark plugs here. Come on in here, Ian. We got a little tune-up kit today. We're going to do the spark plugs, an oil change. There goes. You need some exhaust. Okay. We'll wait for that fellow to go away. All right, so we're gonna do new plug wires. We're gonna do plugs today, an oil change. What else we got, Ian? Oh yeah, we got a new starter solenoid we're gonna put on today. This one's a little janky, and we're gonna drain out that old gas and put some fresh gas in it and see if maybe we can get it to idle. We also got some carb cleaner. We may take that carb apart, clean it up a little bit better, and see if we can get our idling today. So here we go, guys. Let's take out these spark plugs and put in some new ones.
I'm gonna go ahead and do them all, and then I'll just go in a row because none of these are hard. So you going the right way?
Yeah. We got those old plugs out. Man, those things been in there for like 20 years. We got some new ones here. We got some new plug wires. And then Ian is putting in the new ones now. So now we've got all the spark plugs in. Man, was that a job. AutoZone gave us the wrong ones. They were a little too long. So we had to swap those back out and get the right ones. Now we're ready for, now we're ready to put these wires on. So we're gonna get Ian over here, since this is his truck, and let him dig through these wires, and I'm going to show him how to get these things back where they go. So let's get it in. All right, guys, so after a little bit of looking around, I think O'Reilly gave us the wrong spark plug wire, so we're not going to be doing that either. We did try to just patch this one so that we can get her running for now. It's Sunday. We'll wait till tomorrow and go back up there and just try to get some tomorrow. For now, let's come around here, Ian. For now, we're going to try to get this gas tank out. We've kind of already been doing a lot of stuff off camera. We've already disconnected. Showing here, Ian. We disconnected the fuel line right here. Not the fuel line. The fuel line's over here. But yeah, the gas line, disconnected these electricals. We took out the three bolts up top, and she's free in there now. So now we just gonna, Ian's gonna go to the other side, and we're gonna try to lift that thing up and get it out of here. We're gonna dump out all that old gas. You still going?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're gonna dump out all that old gas and put in some fresh gas, and then we'll try to see if we can get this thing to idle. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's not loud right here. We got that tank out of there. It's not too bad. Came out pretty easy. Oh, look, there's a quart of oil in the corner over there. All right, we found a couple brown recluses. There's a nest of something right there. Ooh, we better vacuum those out. There's a lot of little spiders. All right, we got that out, and man, that gas was gross. You can see in there right now, it's like rust. So we're gonna clean this tank out. We're gonna spray it off. Clean it off real good, and then we're gonna take it to the gas station, rinse it out a little bit, get some gas, and slap it back in there, and see how this thing, see if she'll fire back up. We're really close to firing it back up now. So let's clean it up then. On, choke. Okay, this is easy start. Gosh, we gotta turn the water on first, hold on. Okay, water's on. Now let's try this easy start. That's not an easy start.
That's not an easy start.
This says right there, it is not an easy start. All right, we're definitely gonna get
a good workout.
Get a blister today. In between this and that chainsaw, definitely gonna have a blister. Okay, we're gonna spray a little bit of this stuff in there. Sorry, I'm out of breath. I've pulled this thing 160 times. I think that's what that means. 160 pulls to get it started. Is that what that means? Let's try a little bit of that. All right, Easy start, 161. She's getting close. Okay. That's close. All right, we're gonna try again. Oh, no we don't, no we don't. All right, that was close, man, that was close. All right, I think we're good now. All right, we'll put this back on and try to get her going. Okay guys, we got this thing pushed into the shop. The pressure washer died on us, so if you see the hood there, we got half of it done. Most of the truck got washed. The pressure washer died again. It's raining. I don't feel like messing with it anymore. So we're gonna go, we got her cleaned up enough to get her in the shop. And man, you should have seen us pushing that thing in. It was quite a job with us three guys. But we got it up this big hump right here. Took only about 16 tries. No big deal. We left a mess in the parking lot. But all right, so our next step is going to be, let's see, we're gonna check under the engine. We're gonna see if we can get some, see what this thing sounds like, see if she'll turn over. So we're gonna take the shop back and kind of clean up in here, take this air cover off and just kind of start looking around and see what we can figure out. So we'll start with that. We'll see if we can get this thing off here. We'll see if the throttle body is stuck or if it's loose, or see if we got any mouse debris in this thing. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Nasty.
Man, that's all down in the carburetor and everything. So it's safe to say that carburetor needs cleaning. So let's pull this thing off and see what else we got. Okay, we got this little PC hose right here. Yeah, don't lose that. We don't want to break this. Let me get this out here. She's kind of stuck. I don't want to break no nipples or nothing. Ian, can you kind of pick this up and you hold this for a second? Yeah, just kind of pick that up. Pick it up with both hands and kind of jiggle it. Easy while I pull this nipple. Oh, we got it. We got it. Okay, cool. Look at this carburetor, guys. I mean, there's junk. Oh my God. It is stuffed tight. It is stuffed so tight in there. You see that? So we've got a mess. It feels like the throttle body's still a little free. I'm not gonna crank it hard just because all this junk's in here. So obviously we're gonna vacuum all this stuff out here. We'll probably take this throttle body off and get it cleaned up, and then we'll put it back on and go from there. Maybe take off this decap and sand those points down a little bit, and we'll see what's up. All right, we're back. We got this carburetor back on. We took it off, cleaned it up. It was disgusting inside. I'll be surprised if it works any, but everything is freed up really good now. The choke and everything was locked up and seized up. We got it broke free, cleaned up. Everything's moving really free and good in there now. We cleaned it up, we got it back on. So the next step is we're gonna take off this distributor cap and look inside and clean these points up a little bit and see if she's getting a spark. Now that we've got this carburetor back on, we can actually go ahead and probably get the battery and put the battery back in. What do you think about that?
Yep.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So we'll clean up this battery box here. Let's get the battery and go ahead and set it up here. All right, guys, come on up here and check this out. We're gonna try to give her a start. So we've taken out the spark plugs, put a little bit of mystery oil down the hole there. We put a new coil on it, cleaned out the carburetor. We've done a bunch of things off camera just because it's kind of boring. So come on up here. We're gonna spray some brake cleaner in there. See if she'll start. You ready? Fired up. All right, Ian, reach in there and turn that key. Reach in there and turn the key like I showed you.
Yep. Turn when you're ready.
Go ahead. Keep going.
Keep on going.
I'm out of spray. I'm out of spray. All right, go again. Yeah, try to start it. Hold on. Try to start it. It's like it's not getting the gas to it. We know it is because it was shooting out last night. All right, go again. All right, all right, all right. Yeah, me neither. Hold on just a minute. Okay, go. Blew up. shoe. We've got a damn boat bug in here.
People always make TikToks on these, so I'm gonna do it too.
There's a boat plug as the oil plug. I don't know how far this is gonna shoot. Well, not far. Okay, we'll let that drain out. So we got a break in one of these lines right here. What is this? Keep going in. We're gonna pour some more oil in there. We're almost there. Keep pouring, pouring, pouring. No, keep going faster. Not that high. You're gonna spill it everywhere. All right, that's probably good.
There's only a little bit left anyways. Might as well just.
Think so? All right, let's check our level first. No, let's check our level and then we'll see. All right, here, hold this while I check the level. Let's see what she looks like. Let's wipe it off and then we'll go in fresh. Get some hair around that hole to be easier to find. All right. Let's see. Oh man, perfect. Right there at the top of the level. All right, let's wipe and do one more dump just to make sure. Let's come over here in the light. Nice, okay. All right, let's try to give her a start then. I think everything's ready. The oil's changed. We swapped out the gas tank. Actually, let's go right here and show them in. We decided not to use the blue tank. It was dirty. We had old yellow tank left over from my yellow truck. I can't fit in there, Ian. See if you can get a video and show them the little tank. Boom, look at there. Yellow tank. All right, so yeah, we used the yellow tank from my old yellow truck. It was cleaner and ready to go, so that's what we did. All right, we're gonna put this cap back on and try to crank her up. All right, guys, we're back here. It's the next day, and so today our project is to get these transmission lines patched up. There were two down there, if you can see, right here and right here. They were broken. I went ahead and cut those apart. We're gonna get a union for those. And then also, we have no brakes. So that now that we got her running real good, we're gonna need brakes, and we're gonna make sure this transmission shifts. So I guess our first little project is let's start messing with these brakes. I think we're gonna get it on the lift, raise it up, and see if we can bleed some air out of the lines or what's up with the brakes. I don't know what's up with them, but they don't work at all. The wheels just spin, so. All right, so that's the project. Let's get it on the lift and see what's up. Ugly exhaust off. I think some mice have maybe made a home inside here and it could be clogging it up a little. So we're going to take these off and make sure that all the exhaust is coming out like it should. All right, guys, we got all the hangers and stuff. Sorry if I'm blinding you. We got all the hangers and stuff unbolted, and this thing's on there pretty good. So since she don't want to come off the hard way, we're just gonna do it the easy way. Notice the safety glasses I have on. We're gonna go ahead and just cut this baby right off.
She's probably gonna make it much easier, too.
So I'm gonna cut this thing off. Ian, I'm gonna need you to hold this in. So probably set the camera up over there.
All right.
So that way we can. So that we can record this in case something crazy happens. All right, hang on to this. Just hang on to one there, one there. Yeah, it's gonna fall, so you gotta hold it. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get that other one, baby. All right, man, it's getting windy as heck outside. All right, Ian, hold this one up here. And I'm going to cut this one off, too. These babies will be off there. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Just turn it. Yep, just like, oh, you ready?
Yep.
Twist it all the way around and start it up, right? Boom, there you go. Just sit over there. Don't smell it. Okay. Put that off there. Okay. Restart the video. Okay, we got that exhaust off. Man, those things are crazy looking. Look at that. I wonder if he custom made that or if that is actually something that you can buy that way. What do you think, Ian?
I don't know.
It's wild looking. It didn't sound terrible. I was just afraid that it was all clogged up. But, I mean, it's got hangers on it and everything. Somebody did a really good job of putting that on. Well, okay, we got it off. Let's clean this out of the way. Let's get back to, I think we're going to lower it down just a little bit and get back to those brakes. So, let's move this stuff out of the way and get back to those brakes. Yeah, dang, it's starting to rain out there now. Hope it don't sound real loud in here. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and try to get this wheel off. We gotta take out this hubcap here, so let's grab hammer. Oh, wrong drawer. Where's it? Here we go. Let's try to pop off this little hubcap here. Nah, that ain't gonna do it. That might bang it up. So I'm gonna try to get one of these little pry tools. Maybe this will get it out. Bang that thing on there, baby. Oh, there it comes. All right, we got it off. I'm glad there wasn't a mouse living in there. Gosh, that rain is getting crazy out there, Ian. See that? All right, we've got that off now. We need to take off this wheel and just check it out and see what's going on. Mm-hmm. This stuff just because the rain's gonna be so loud. Because us walking through the leaves the other day was super loud. Yeah, go ahead. Ian's gonna lower it down a little bit. I don't know if you guys can hear me because it is mega loud from the rain. It is getting so crazy outside. All right, we're gonna bring it down just a little bit so Ian can get in there and pump our brakes.